Good evening. I'm Dr. Alfred Hitchcock, and welcome to my new show, where I'll take you deep inside the minds of some of pop culture's most vicious psychopaths. Now, let's find out what makes them tick.
Today is our first session of group therapy. Apparently, people think we have a little murder problem.
I'll chop you to bits.
One, we're gonna rip your stuffing out.
Get rid of green, Freddy.
I'll see you in your dreams tonight.
You really wanna know what's wrong with this little switch in your head with your red right hand?
Excuse me. Everyone, settle down.
I can't believe the Alfred Hitchcock is our sponsor. He's a legend.
You've all come here because you have a collective problem. I'm here because I think I can help you.
What makes you think you can help me, Gramps?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because I invented the slasher genre? They don't call me the master of suspense for nothing.
He might be a master, but anyone who thinks birds are scary might have a few screws loose.
Does anyone have anything they'd like to share today?
I'm actually very proud of myself, because I haven't told anyone the whole week.
You know, today counts as part of this week.
Oh. Never mind.
I don't have a killing problem. I just have a problem killing.
As you all know, this is our last week of therapy. Once you leave this program, you must be completely normal members of society without killing anyone.
Yes, Dr. Hitchcock.
There we go. Well done.
Play with us, Chucky, forever and ever and ever.
All right, everyone, this is our last day, and I just want you all to know how proud I am of all of you.
Grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot kill, the courage not to kill the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference.
Group hug. Group hug. Come here, everyone. Come on. Group hug. Ghostface! Ghostface!
I'm stuck!
Ghostface!
I'm stuck!
Group hug.
Why don't they?